I wonder.
As water flows through the wetlands, the plants, microorganisms, and soil help to filter out pollutants, sediment, and excess nutrients like nitrogen and phosphorus. This natural filtering process helps to clean the water and improves its quality before it reaches rivers, lakes, or oceans, benefiting both human health and aquatic ecosystems. Wetlands also help to remove harmful substances like heavy metals and chemicals from the water, contributing to a healthier environment.